Vijayawada, a city situated on the banks of Krishna River in Andhra Pradesh. The city is the second largest city in the state and third most densely populated urban built-up areas in the world, with around 31,200 people in every square kilometer. Our site for the Pocket Park is located in the busiest domestic business roads of the city, Annie Besant Road, a commercial, trade and entertainment center. Besant Road is a perfect example to experience the livelihoods and the spirit of the town. The Lenin Statue Center is located at the end of Besant Road in Vijayawada. Since the site is located at the center, it has roads on all four sides. The site can be accessed in four different directions, which makes the site easily accessible and visible. The site surroundings include APCRDA, Andhra Pradesh Capital Regional Development Authority, Lenin Book Centers, Lenin Bus Stop, and South India Shopping Mall. The two main focal points of our site include the Lenin statue and a culturally significant tree, a combination of jammi and ragi, which is worshipped by the local people. In the 18th century, Vijayawada saw a communist revolution that was inspired by Lenin's ideology. This statue was gifted by the Russian government to Vijayawada in the honor of Lenin. The Lenin Center is also famous for the awareness programs which happens at the center of the road every weekend, which creates a great inconvenience to the traffic. Of late, the so-called Lenin Center lost its glory over a period of time as a sequel to changes in the city's political landscape. The Lenin statue is a beautiful place to visit. It is surrounded by greenery all around, but you cannot find peace there as it is near a busy city where there is traffic all around. Objectives: making use of existing elements and landscape, converting the space into place, visual access to Lenin statue, self-sustainable and maintenance-free design, improving aesthetics of the place, vandalism-free design, providing resting space for shoppers and public, place for conducting the existing awareness programs. Our aim is to make functional use of landscape. The seating itself here will become the part of the landscape. They are oriented in such a way that events and social interactions can take place. This is vandalism-free and it merges with the surroundings. The mound is a combination of fill, clay and topsoil. The height and shape of the mound is made in such a way that the user can sit comfortably. An extra stone seating has been provided behind some mounds for aged and physically handicapped people. A sculpture of four laborers is made in front of Lenin statue to emphasize its significance. The seating around it are oriented towards the statue. Ample of shading has been provided to the seating areas. A Buddha statue is provided under the peepal tree to emphasize its cultural significance. This is a multifunctional space. The mounds around it make a perfect seating for the viewers. The sculptures are placed in such a way that visual perception is maintained. The site has been turned from grey to green, unfunctional to functional, eye-soaring to pleasing, and finally, the space has been converted into a place.